From small beginnings at art school in Christchurch over 20 years ago, to solo shows in museums around the world, Francis Upprichard is now considered as one of New Zealand's most successful artists. Her work, which echoes the grotesques of Bosch and Broghill, is not well known in her home country. In fact, this Dunedin exhibition is the first full overview of Francis Upprichard's work ever displayed in New Zealand, with pieces on loan from collections around the world. Exhibition curator Charlotte Day is well aware of the lack of recognition Upprichard has received in New Zealand so far.
She's very well known internationally. She is pretty well known in New Zealand too, but she hasn't had a kind of major exhibition here before. So this show is an opportunity for us to bring a big body of work together from some of her very earliest pieces to work that she's made very recently and show the development of her practice over that time.
The exhibition, entitled Jealous Saboteurs, is on display at the Dunedin Public Art Gallery until end November. Rudy Adrian, The South Today.